Welcome to Eyewitness News 3 here at 5:30. We have a critical ruling in the Vallow Daybell case tonight. It looks like the special prosecutor will stay.
Without knowing whether or not this potential witness will ever be called to testify at a trial, the court cannot find at this time that the interaction between Mr. Wood and the witness would render Mr. Wood's continued participation in this case unfair, and cannot determine that the prosecutor's pretrial activity will be a material issue in this case. For those reasons, then, the motions to disqualify Mr. Wood are denied.
Special Prosecutor Rob Wood will continue on the Vallow Daybell case. Judge Stephen Boyce ruled there was no significant evidence presented by the defense attorneys that Wood engaged in misconduct when interviewing Lori Vallow's sister, Summer Shiflett. Today's hearing was a continuation from Wednesday, which lasted most of the day. The defense team hinted in today's hearing that they would continue to investigate and motion for a pretrial taint hearing to make sure other witnesses in the case were not influenced or coached in any way.